everybody. It's me. I'm not telling you my name because you sort of know who I was. If you, you know, watch my videos and subscribe. And you should actually go see my correct playlist and you should know who I am. I'm friends with Jaden. I'm friends with Luke Mackey. I'm friends with Leo. Here to introduce this idiot?
Hey, I'm not this idiot.
Or this idiot. Hey, I'm not an idiot. I'm the one who gets you your food. Don't worry about those two. Who I want you to worry about is everybody has pets, right? That's pretty obvious. That's actually very obvious. Everybody should have a pet. Now anyway, I'm gonna go show her to you. As soon as I'm done changing my shirt. Because you saw the shirt in the last.
Yep.
I'm almost done, everybody.
Change.
It's kind of weird showing my bare body. I need to wear shirts. Right, I'm talking about Corey's kitchen too. He's the freaking person that always takes off his shirt. Right, anyway, here she is. Her name is Zena. And yes, I said first, so she's a girl. All you stupid idiots out there saying she's a boy. She's my kitty. Nobody can ever have her. So, she's my kitty, she's only my kitty, and Zena, you get to look at them for 5 seconds. She's shy. She's shy, but she's also very... Zena! Will you look? I swear, this cat gets on my nerves. Okay, I've had to do it the hard way, Zena. Okay. I had to do it the hard way. There. It's a little Chinese cat. Anyway, signing out. Love you all.